Luka Jovic is a Serbian professional footballer who plays for Spanish club Real Madrid and the Serbian national team as a striker. Born December 23, 1997, Jovic was born in the small village of Batar near Bijeljina to Milan and Svetlana Jovic. At the age of 5, he started playing football in Loznica, where he was spotted in 2004 and offered to play in Mini Maxi, a development league for kids aged between 4 and 12 in Belgrade. After just one game where Jovic scored 3 goals, his father was offered €50 for each game he played and 2,000 dinars for travelling cost from Batar to Belgrade. At one of those games, he was scouted by Toma Milsevic, Red Star's scout, who invited him to trial with Red Star Belgrade. His playing style attracted comparisons to Darko Pančev and Radamel Falcao, who is also his idol. Jovic was offered the chance to play for Red Star Belgrade in 2005. Before he committed, his father took him to train with Petrijan, who had been trying to sign Jovic for some time. On 28 May 2014, at the age of 16 years, 5 months and 5 days, Jovic made his professional debut against FK Jovidina in Novi Sad, where he broke Dejan Stankovic's record as the youngest goal scorer in a competitive match in the club's history. On 18 October 2014, Jovic became the youngest player ever to play in Eternal Derby at the age of 16 years, 9 months and 25 days, breaking the previous record of Dejan Milovanovic, who was 17 years and 6 months old at the time. Jovic missed some crucial chances, but in spring half of the season scored 6 goals. His first goal of the season came against Jovidina. In 17 May 2015, he signed a 3-year contract with Red Star to last until 2018. From the beginning of the 2015-16 season, Jovic started as a first choice in Red Star attack along with Hugo Vieira and scored 3 goals in first 5 games. In February 2016, Jovic signed with Portuguese champions Benfica until 2021. On 30 January 2017, Jovic made his only appearance for the first time when he came on as a substitute in the 81st minute against Vitória de Setúbal. In June 2017, Jovic joined Eintracht Frankfurt on a 2-season loan while his new club secured an option to sign him on a permanent basis. 20 years old, Jovic became the youngest player to score 5 goals in a Bundesliga game when he did so in a 7-1 home win over Fortuna Düsseldorf on 19 October 2018. On 17 April 2019, Eintracht Frankfurt exercised a clause in Jovic's contract to make his loan move permanent until 30 June 2023. On 4 June 2019, Jovic signed for Real Madrid for a reported €60 million on a 6-year contract. He made his debut on 17 August 2019, coming in as a substitute in a 3-1 win over Celta Vigo. On 11 December 2013, Jovic scored a hat-trick for Serbia under-17 in a 4-1 win against Croatia under-17. In May 2018, Jovic was named in Serbia's preliminary squad for the FIFA World Cup in Russia. Later in June, Jovic was included in the final 23-man squad for the 2018 FIFA World Cup, where he appeared as a late substitute against Brazil. On 20 March 2019, Jovic scored his first goal for Serbia in a friendly against Germany.